Just like we need a mirror to see that spinach in our teeth, we sometimes need a proverbial mirror to see if we're really making headway on our goals. This week, we're speaking with life coach Gail Taylor, who often becomes the real-life mirror for her clients. Gail, tell us more about the steps of coaching and how you aid your clients in seeing what they really want.
The second part is comprehension. So my questioning comes from me understanding what it is they're trying to tell me. So it sounds like I want them to lead the conversation, but at the same time, I'm listening to see if they're really being truthful. Now, they're not intentionally not being truthful, but sometimes they say one thing and they really mean something else because it's coming out in the conversation or the answers they give me. And I'll tell it back to them. I will say, this is what you mean, or is this is what you want me to understand? So they will either agree with me or not. I'm their life coach. They don't have to agree with everything I say. It's okay if they don't agree with me. I want them to be able to feel free enough to say yes or no. So that's comprehension.
Thanks, Gail. And until tomorrow, for Focus on Women, this is April. Stay dynamic.